Good morning, everyone. Good morning, goats. How's my favorite little buddies? I got an update for everybody. Now, when we bought this small herd of goats, we were told the girls were already pregnant. So far, that has not proven true. We've had them at least 2 months now. They were supposed to deliver in July. We're mid-August, and there's no sign of pregnancy. We've had some weight fluctuations, but we believe that's from them getting access to free forage and just changes in their overall situation between food, their housing, their area where they're in all day long. And we do have a great update to share. Yesterday, our little pilot made it with our doe Oreo. And you may ask, did we witness it? No, we came in right behind it though. And the evidence was very clear. And his smell, he wants attention. He's so bucky right now. His smell has changed. He is urinating on things, to include me. His nose is stinky because he's sniffing butts, I guess you could say. His hair has been, now he's calmed down a lot today. For the last few days, the hair on the ridge of his back has been standing up. He's been crying, which he's very quiet normally, but he had been calling yesterday and the day before. And Jim came out and checked on the goats, and he came running back in. He's like, you need to come check on Oreo. There's something came out her area, her private area. So I came running out and I'm checking. There's no sign of potential delivering babies or anything like that, which was what he was thinking, I think. And then I realized her back had dirt on. She's got all kinds of stuff going on with her hair on her back, and she's a little swollen in the back end. So I'm thinking she is in heat right now. And yes, I know. Are you going to be a mama? Well, anyway, the fluid that came back out, we believe was semen. So we believe it just leaked out, which is normal. But now we have an exact breeding date. So now we will be tracking 155 days, roughly 5 months of pregnancy. So I did mark the calendar, and I marked the calendar when she was bred and when she should be expecting kids. So it's all good, guys. I mean, I can't complain. These goats with the proper diet have really, yeah, look at him. See, he's sniffing the air. His mouth is open. He's sniffing air. Another sign of buck and rut. And yeah, he just wants attention. He just wants attention. He don't care where he gets it from either. I gotta be careful because he'll start peeing on me. Oh, and he stinks. Oh my God, I can't even tell you. The smell has changed on him. He smells totally different now. But yeah, she's had some marks on her back. It looks like from him mounting her. And his chin hair, he's been peeing on. So that's another sign of a buck. So there's all little things going on, little things that initially were like, why has he changed all of a sudden? He became vocal. His smell was changing. The hair on his back was standing up, and he seemed to get excited very easily. And then yesterday, it's like, okay, now we know what's going on. The little man has done his job. Now, I wish I knew what was going on with this girl. I haven't seen any breeding activity at all with her. So we don't know. Could she be pregnant already? I don't know. Obviously, we've thought both of them were pregnant at one point. But it's both, you know, it's proven untrue. So when you have a buck in with your does full time, sometimes you're going to miss that window They don't miss it, but we do. We may not even know when she comes in heat, because it may happen and then he breeds her and we just don't know. So time will tell, but they're doing fabulous. I can't tell you how excited I am with this small goat herd. And what I'm thinking is, when Oreo kids, we're probably gonna take her and put her in with the little girls. And because that'll be January, February timeframe, we'll probably bring Nala over and introduce her to Pilot. Because then she should be about a year old or a little over a year old. And she should be ready to be bred. And by then, we might have a fat latte too. Fat with babies anyway. Stop chewing on her collar. No wonder the collars are getting frayed. Look at this. Stop chewing on that. Stop chewing. Yeah, stop chewing. He wants all the attention. See, attention, attention. No, you go pee on me. My girls. Yeah, mama's girls say. Yeah, look at him. Look at him. He's like, come here, come here, come here. Gotta love it. Well, that's the update for today. Unless something else happens, if it does, I'll just make a separate video. But I'm so excited that my little lovebirds are now going to be parents. Look, now she's after his collar. Everybody's kind of cuddly today. I don't know what's going on. He's not interested in Oreo anymore, which is funny. So I don't know. And yeah, even the hair, I don't know if you can see this, the hair on her tail is all sticky. It's all clumped together, so you can tell there was some activity there. Yeah, interesting. All right, guys, just wanted to give you a quick update. If you enjoy the content, like, share, subscribe. Don't forget, hit that little bell so you can know when I post the next video. God bless. Have a great day.